How y'all doing today? Y'all good? Okay. Get out by you. Thank you. Commander was in that hole. I am buried, buried. Think you winch me out? Huh? Yeah, I can't get out of this. But you'll find the hook. It's nasty.
Yeah, I did my front tires
after
like a week or two ago.
some nasty shit. Some old clapped out ring spitting, dog shitting, timing chain slapping 300 with a paddle. Come right through here and walk right over all of us. That's some nasty way that you come through that shit. It is horrible. Y'all, this is the axle breaker. And as of yet, for a long while, this son of a bitch remains undefeated. Y'all stay tuned. A hard head make for a soft ass. Now we are still here at the axle breaker, pulling my man out. The cow has got a diff lock in that 450. Oh, the 29 and a half Outlaw original. What size them tires, Kyle? 29 and a half? Okay.
What up, bitch, Alex? Push it, Kyle.
That son of a bitch make it through, I'll trade you. I know it. He's gonna make it. That thing will make it right on through here. Finish the hole. Finish the hole.
God,
it is. Sounds like Shrek farting in a bathtub with 3 inches of water in it. That is ridiculous. Damn that piece of shit. I hate that bike. Yeah, that's that real deal Holyfield right there, though. You sure did. Good job, buddy. Take a bow.